Hello friends, welcome to the Rafflies Zen channel. So friends, today I will talk about Lian Li's case, accessories and software prototypes. So friend, Lian Li has attending Computex 2024 located at Nanyang Exhibition Center. And friend, the company will be showcasing its latest prototypes and innovation, including three new cases, LandCool 207, LandCool 217 featuring modern aesthetic and O11 Vision Compact. Additionally, the Lian Li will unveil new accessories such as the Streamer Plus V3 and Unifan SL V3, which features a groundbreaking wireless controller to eliminate virtually all fan cables. The LandCool 207 is an M80X size case with 80X compatibility, and to achieve this, the motherboard tray is lowered, recessed in the cable management chamber, and the PSU mounting is moved to front with the port facing the left side panel for the direct access, and this arrangement helps achieve a compact frame that's compatible with 80X motherboard, 360-degree AIOs at the top, GPUs up to 410mm in length, PSUs up to 160mm in length, and hidden the PSU routes are two pre-installed 120mm PWM fans, while two 30mm thick 140mm ERG fans featuring infinity mirrors are pre-installed at the front. Surrounded by real wood, Lian Li LandCool 217 brings a unique lifestyle aesthetic, and it features two layers of dust protection at the front panel, mesh front panel, and removable inner fan filter on the back side of the front fans. And then it comes with the pre-installed 170x170x30mm front fans. The LandCool 217 is compatible with both regular and back connect motherboard, making it versatile choice. And the O11 Vision Compact is a redefined version of popular O11 Vision case. And friend, Unifan SL V3 and Streamer Plus V3 will be the first to feature this innovative technology, with additional products to follow. This advancement promises seamless control and enhanced user experience for all Lian Li enthusiasts. And friend, the LandCool 216 RGB has been awarded the highest test rating from the PPLP lab. And friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.